Greetings, welcome back to our fight with the Berserker Queen for the second time here. So, we've got, well, the Berserker Queen here, Frostbomb here, that sounds like a couple. Made for each other. Boom indeed. Okay, 98% shot. That Muton might get an easy flank on me. But I do have a 98% shot on the Queen. Well, 78. Now I could increase my chances by taking a shot with him first, because spotter. But then again, I waste a frozen action from the Berserker, so I think I'll just go with two shots here. That's not a good start. That is, though. No longer frozen. I'm a bit concerned for Chris there. Now here's a question. This should not activate anything from inside. Slightly flanked by that Muton now. Oh well.
Now let's get moving.
The things you do for love. Oh, Frostbomb Bite does not reach that guy. And slicing in there will activate that other group. Okay, so we have a bit of a situation here. Does teamwork give him an action? Well, one way to find out, I guess.
You're gonna be okay.
It does. Not good. Unconscious. But the good news is he's gonna ignore him and not pummel him to death. So, yay. The other good news is you are no longer in line of sight of him. Still not in range. Okay, so what I was going to do. Remember how I wanted to keep two explosives for the big group? Yeah, so do I. Should have grappled away first. Okay. Yeah, not good. Frostbomb status, bite status, still not gonna work. And now he's in range again. Okay. We are gonna run here. don't really care about cover at this point. I think I'd rather get a little bit closer to the rest of the squad. So I can, if he comes after me, I can then frost him, shoot that guy. Then he wakes back up. She-Rover, okay. Alternatively, I run over here. If he follows me, I'm free to take actions because I'm out of line of sight. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. Zap. Now she's coming over here, alright. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna sting the Newton. Close as I can reasonably be.
Raiders roll.
Okay, now I do have a well. If I hit, it's a guaranteed crit kill shot. Alternatively, could come for you. No, I need to kill the Muton. It's just gonna be more trouble next turn. So here's the big question, though. If I don't take this move, does this give a free action? Because if you end your turn while having actions remaining, they get the actions. I don't know. No stun this time. Let's move away from activating that group now on that turn. Well,
strange. I feel really strange.
Stunned is the new thing here, I guess. At least those guys didn't move any closer. Okay, freeze you. I'm not sure what his cooldown on the whole earthquake unconscious absolutely not bullshit is. Okay, let's start off with this. Now you're gonna get the freeze. This is so... Activating Perry gives him a reaction. That's such... badly implemented mechanic, if I may say so.
Thank you.
start again. Who would have thought?
Be there in a jiffy.
So you're still kind of confused. So let's not give any more actions to the guy. Just come here, Overwatch.
I like this arrangement.
Cool. No longer stunned, no longer disoriented. So I think it started with like what, 77? So we did 27. We need to do like 50-ish. Oh boy, we're still in for a tango here. I guess we keep firing. Unconscious. So we won't have, yeah, we probably won't have Chris to fight the last group because I can only revive one of them. I think Vivi is probably gonna do more damage. You're out of actions. And you are functionally useless. You're not bonded yet, okay. I was like, just go next to her and then bond revival thing.
Like old times.
Now this could be like just the damage we need to kick it over to the retreat phase. Or you know, it could be a missed shot. Listen here, you little shit. You do not get reactions to actions that happen in stealth. I'm still in shadow. Fix your fucking game, Jake. Anyway, that's fun. So here's a question. Are you level bonded? Level revival bonded here. How, like, why was that a reaction? I'm not, I guess I ran through his vision. Or he's just like sick of it. It's like, nah, screw the rules, I'm gonna take reactions all the time.
Speaking, I'm listening.
Oh, that's no reaction this time, huh? Bastard. Okay. I do not want to get line of sight on you. Yeah, I probably ran completely through his line of sight. Yeah, never mind, okay. I can't stay here taking that pounding. Find someone else to pound, please. No. It's time to make you shut up. This is a guaranteed hit. 8 damage. Go. Open your portal. Get out of here.
We have to stop that thing. Don't no. let it escape.
Yes, let it escape. Enough of this. Although, so I'm just gonna run there for the portal. Was there, if I grapple here, is that out of his vision? No. I guess I can take one more shot here. It's probably the best damage I can do. Well, you know, I should have just used revival and then taken a shot with Vivi. Well,
damn it, got away.
Momentum, move away.
Sure thing.
Move, move, move.
Let's get away from that last group.
One in the chamber.
Get a reload in. That was fun. That was exactly what I hoped it to be.
Done.
Okay, let's revive you. Didn't even take any hit point damage. Just the ablative armor. But yay, unconscious. Still have a job to do, and that job probably starts with a remote start on that little container there.
Yeah, let me get my groove on.
I think it just hits two of them, but that's good enough for me. Question is, well, I'm not in a position just yet. So, no, I really want to have full cover positions. Okay, here's also an interesting idea. I have a hack on the heavy mech from all the way back here.
Point by me.
What's it gonna be? 62 to control. Hmm. Let me get back to you on that.
You can count on me.
Sounds like a good plan. Let's get it done.
We gotta keep moving, people.
Now, interestingly enough, they're still stationary. So, even though I'm not gonna get any activation reaction shots here, I'm never getting them anyway. So, that's... excuse you. This game. Okay. Let's just.
I'll tell you what. You keep pointing, and I'll keep shooting. It's a match made in heaven. Sounds like a good plan. Let's get it done.
Sure. Keep a lookout.
Yes.
Okay, nothing's happening here. I don't even know. You know what? 64%? 62 even? If we can miss an 88, we can hack a 62. Payback time. Oh, that's not gonna activate them.
Good plan. No reason to hold back. Okay.
Boy, do I have surprises for you.
Kick ass. Don't mind a reasonable amount of trouble.
Okay. Hello. My name is Heavy Mac, and welcome to. I can't get this targeted right. Jackass. They're like, dude, seriously? Okay, now that's out of the way. How about we take that out of the way? There's something seriously wrong with these power things. Anyway, I don't think I can even get a shot on anyone there. In there. Maybe.
Nice spot for a last stand.
Okay, we can get a shot on the mech. Seriously, not able to get a shot on that officer? We can. Okay. Yeah. It's half cover. It's not fine.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with me?
This is fine. Because we're gonna run in, punch in the face, and run out again. Kind of.
Keep close.
Seventeen, huh? I don't think we can do 17 here. Well, 9 and plus 8 on a crit, right? So technically possible. Real question is, okay, so these guys will not be in range of anything. That guy will hopefully just do his stupid smoke. Oh, I don't even see him. Because why would that give line of sight to that guy? Okay, let's start taking on that mech. No, let's just start shooting in random directions.
I know.
You think you hear a little bit of frustration in my voice?
No, oh, yeah.
No, it's not happening. Let's shoot the mech. Oh, 2 damage. Oh, no, yes. Fire! You little bastard. You told me you wouldn't do that. Okay, here's the big question. No, I don't wanna... Ends in 2 alien turn starts. Oh, we have some time. We can. Now, what does more damage? If I start taking shots or if I keep bombarding? I think I want to keep micro whistling. I can't get both of you. No, you know what? Then let's just take a shot. Cool. Now, I think you don't have a shot at the mech. Need to shred it. Let's use the grenade on this guy. Unless, what's the cooldown? You know, I might be able to hack the other mech again when it breaks free. It's certainly an option.
Fire in the hole.
Let's do a drive-by, slice-by.
Let's keep moving.
How afraid am I of that assault? Kind of afraid. So let's drop behind this low cover at least. Down to 5, huh? Now what I forgot is that we already had a reveal chance, so this was not guaranteed to keep us in stealth. Why though? And you're coming in for the zap? Oh, and a shutdown. Alright. How convenient for you. Okay, I think we still have one last action here with the mech before it gets unhacked. So I'm just gonna use this. Okay, so far so good. Let's shoot that guy. Him down to kind of low. You know, I was thinking, can we maybe kill that purifier?
Anytime you're ready.
Only on a crit. Run in, knife him. Then maybe get a kill shot on the assault. If I already start with maybe, and it's probably a good sign that that's a bad idea. Okay, you know what? Let's do it a little bit more controlled. You're just gonna get removed from the game.
An asshole.
Exactly. Then we don't really have that many good positions. Can come and hide here again, out of vision of everybody.
Sure.
At the moment they don't see anyone from my squad. Well, they see the mech, but the hacking should end next turn, or this turn rather.
Raiders roll.
So I'm just gonna play it cool.
I'll get it done. You sure? I'll stay here while I like
no longer hacked. That means no line of sight of anyone on my squad. They should not know where I am. Oh yeah.
I don't think so.
That's almost nasty what he just did there. Okay. Got this clown and this clown here. And we also have the mech up top. Not thinking that any of that will give me line of sight. Not sure if I'll run for the overwatch of the mech though. Slice him, shoot him. No, oh, you know. Let's do it differently. I think if I grapple here, I should have enough movement to come in from this side and... Yeah, let's do this. Guaranteed crit, dead.
Huh. Better him than me.
Implacable move 2. That mech's gonna flank me. Probably no matter where I go. Might have a bit more trouble getting around the side here, so let's just stay here. Okay, over here we do have a flank shot on that guy, which I really don't mind. It's not great though. Worst idea I have today. Just start taking some shots here. Bring you in.
All right.
Get revealed. No big deal.
Begin.
No comment.
Go on the offensive.
Found some spare ammo in this thing. Don't worry, I've got it back.
If only I would have had a chance to do 3 more damage. Okay. You know what? That's hail of bullets, that guy. Guy.
Yeah, not quite.
Oh, I cannot hack him again because reasons. No targets available. Okay. Alrighty then. Did you hear that? You're not a target.
Keep hitting this! Okay.
That's the plan.
I'm on it, Captain. Is it just me?
Oh.
Or is this too
I'm
easy?
An idiot. I would have gotten the +5 here. Completely forgot that I still have that.
Yep.
I just thought, oh no, she's max rank. I don't want to give her the kills.
Viewpoint, I shoot.
No, I do exactly want to give her the kills. Well, except for that kill.
Okay. Like a plan.
If you crit, it's yours. Apparently it isn't. Unlimited power.
That's more like it.
Mission accomplished.
Well, suddenly he's awake again. Always there for the photo op, huh? Well, I mean, that wasn't so bad. Except for the parts that were. But overall, I did not expect the queen to show up here. So I think we handled that quite okay. Very lucky, I think, on the console hack, getting that in there. Just barely, without activating the guys inside and then just grappling out. That certainly helped.
The suspension of services were the result of dissident activity have been dismissed as radical propaganda.
Very good.
As long as there's even one Reaper left standing, you can bet there's still
I'm really starting to get used to there always being at least four people step five, like just barely coming out of this of a Sky Ranger. Anyway, I heard someone now has salvo. Time to get Rocketeer and other stuff. Oh, you're also a genius. How convenient. Free proximity mine. You're making plus two damage? How am I supposed to have only one favorite Grenadier when you also have all these awesome abilities? Okay, time to get you ranked up. Also, there's actually a bond available for Vivi.
Propaganda never looked so pretty.
Didn't think I would live to see that day. Okay, so what do we get? Whole bunch of alloy crystals. Only a single core. That's disappointing. Supply is advanced smart gun. Gonna have a look at that. Nano trauma kit. That's gonna be nice. Fragments, fragments, fragments. What were the fragments we were missing? Like light weapon, right? Five. Oh well.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Let me see that again. Storm gun, 70 light. And we have 32 missing. Missing? Mm-hmm. That's the word.
Work is well underway.
And the smart gun is giving us heavy weapon fragments. So, yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. Not sure about the whole weapon fragment thing. I understand the reasoning as in, yeah, you research a new tech and you can't just buy everything once you get the tech. And that's, I think, a good idea, but if you research a tech and you can't buy anything, that's also kind of disappointing, isn't it? Anyway. Poison acid rocket. Ah, we just need the cover destruction. Thank you very much. I think we use our new learned riches to actually immediately get skull mining.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word
and throw in Amadi. And actually, Bongani is gonna go for nursing duty. Now, on the bright side, we've got this scanning thing, reducing scanning times. So let's scan all the things that are on the map.
Avenger plotting new course.
Or both of them.
Strategic resource located.
Ooh, analyzing crystals, nice. Enter first.
Avenger plotting new course. Strategic resource located.
Very nice.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go for that. Let me just check something quickly. What's the timer on retaliation? 2 more weeks. Probably get a gorilla up next, and then it's the big decision what we try to stop. Might be worth revealing this then. Although, nah, I think we'll probably just go against the hidden event. The others I kind of can live with. Okay, so we've got this for the Shadow Chamber, if we ever decide to actually do what Bradford keeps telling us to do. UFO supply rate might have been a good opportunity actually for Skulljack. Hmm. Yeah. Oh well.
If this is what it takes to draw you out of hiding, Commander, then the Elders are more than willing to keep up the pressure.
Now, we do have his number, right? So we could take him down.
Even if that means wiping out entire camps of resistance supporters.
But I think I want to take the assassin on first. There we go. Savage. For an engineer. Sabotage transmitter. Okay. Oh, Savage. With like pots of berserkers with 60 something HP or whatever, how many they have. Supplies, destroy relay. No. Protect the device. Now at least the devices have kind of okay hit points. Captain Grenadier. It sounds very tempting. So this, again, destroy the relay, I'm not convinced. We could go for this, but I'm very concerned about Savage. Because that could be a really, really lot of HP to chew through. If there's like a group where not a single berserker is as leader, but rather berserkers as followers in the group, and you have like a, I don't know, biofaceless as leader with 4 berserkers, yeah. Can't crit them. You're just gonna be chewing through them for days, and then everybody's unconscious. Western Europe it is. Protect the device. Now, knowing my luck, we're gonna run into the assassin. She's gonna keep us in combat for like 4 turns while they destroy the device.
Setting course for the Western European.
It's fine.
Board.
Don't worry about it.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good
use. I guess they're not happy then.
We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
I mean, protect the device could be a good Skulljack mission, because you can probably... There's not going to be reinforcements, you don't have a fixed timer, there's only an officer left at the end. Yeah, maybe. Who do we want to bring? Interesting. So, okay, you can see now the current loadout. And again, As soon as we hit unequipped barracks, that information is kind of outdated. Interesting nonetheless. Keeping your AP for probably last row stuff. Okay, we want some kind of grenades, I guess. Okay, so Boomer's injured. Well, how about... So no Reaper. Well, if we can't play stealthily, then we're gonna play not so stealthily. Bring in the grenades. Okay, so both of you have salvo. Obviously, we're gonna pick up our Rocketeer. Could pick up so much more. I think this will have to do for now. I need some ability that gives me, well, something that gives me more AP. Like there's a resistance card where you get twice as many AP from each mission. Nice right about now. Anyway, you take that. You can probably keep the frost bomb, yeah. Over here we take the regular grenades. Nano trauma. Sure, let's take that. Let's swing into this stuff. This is the one with the +4 crit damage. Okay, yes. Okay. What else? Now I do kind of wonder if you take the, you know, the free Overwatch shots with Seek and Destroy. With a cannon, do you get like the -20 from spray that you normally get? I would think probably not. But yes, I don't have any information either way. Now you have stun. What's the cost of getting actually an updated arc thrower? Plus fine, alloy cylinder is okay. T2 upgrade is alright. Tech fragments 22. Kinda low on those. I also don't know what else needs tech fragments, so yeah, sure, here I haven't upgraded. In case we run into the assassin, let's take the battle scanner. Phantom. And backup medkit. Okay, looks good to me. We're gonna protect the device, or die trying, or fail trying, I don't know. And this is our squad. So, let's see what kind of dark event it is that we will or will not counter. We'll find out in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.